ex-competitor Jack Williamson from Topeka, Kansas, recent place that is placings at the silver medal contest at Winter Storm, currently studying with Donald McBride. The Earl of Seaforth is the tune that has been selected for Jack to play. It's one of the most striking P-Rick we have in the repertoire. You'll note the three-note ascending runs, which take place in the ground, and then continue unabated throughout the ground variation, and then yet another variation as a connecting note is added to these three-note runs. It is a salute composed in about 1715 in honor of the exiled William V, Earl of Seaforth. It's a brevic tune, commands the great range of the instrument. And so, without further ado, here's Jack Williamson to perform the Earl of Seaforth's salute. Welcome, Jack.